I was a rolling stone. They said I had a wild side, they said cut a mile wide, and I burned those beer jars down. That's all changed now. You turned my life around. I saw the light, I've been baptized by the fire in your touch and the flame in your eyes. I'm born to love again, I'm a brand new man.
I used to love a man, then brag about my freedom. I know no one can tie me down. Then I met you, and now my heart beats true. Baby, you and me together feels more like forever than everything I've ever known. We're right on track, ain't no coming back. Yeah,
I saw.
To the Strule Arts Centre here tonight. This is a Pritchard Family special. Let us know where you're watching from tonight. Share it with all your friends. Put it into different groups. We're here for the next hour or so to entertain you, and we'd love to see a few comments. Let us know where you're watching from. Let us know if you have any requests, birthday requests, etc. We have a packed show, but we're going to keep it moving straight on with one of the Neil Diamond medleys. Here we go.
Take away that, y'all.
taking it slow. Oh, Lord, don't you know? Have me a time with a poor man's lady, hitching on a twilight train. There ain't nothing there that cares to take along. Maybe a song, sing it out long. Don't have to see please for no man for a happy tune. If you know the words, then you sing it.
Oh, I love my rosy child. She's got the way to make me happy. You and me will go in style.
Cracklin' roads, you're a stone broad woman. Now you make me sing like a guitar humming. So hang on to me, girl, and the song keeps running on.
Got a beautiful beat. Oh, what a beautiful noise going out everywhere. Like a click on a track, on a train, on a track. It's got a river to spare. What a beautiful noise. It's the sound I love. And it hits me well. Just like a hand in a glove. Yes, it does. Yes, it does.
Let's see all the reps today. Let's go.
The spring,
ooh, 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 ooh.
Then spring became the summer. But I believed you'd come along.
Let's see those hands.
Hands, touching hands.
Come on,
reaching out, touching me, touching you.
You're all keeping well out there. There's a few names in there already. There's Sarah Brown, she's watching from Glasgow. And there's Leslie Adamson, sounding amazing. Thank you, Leslie. I see Mary Colton, great music.
Thank you, Mary.
And Joan Vaughan, sounding brilliant, lads. Thanks very much.
A few wee birthday requests also for Niall Pritchard, his birthday today. For Sharon Jones. Sharon Jones is a listener that listens on our live feeds all the time.
Anything, Tom?
may well be. And Aislinn McNabb as well, whose birthday's on the 20th. My sister.
And we have Sarah Grant's birthday today as well.
In my memory, I will always see the town that I have loved.
so well. Where our school played ball by the old gas yard wall, and we laughed through the smoke and the smell. Going home in the rain, running up the dark lane, past the jail and down behind the fountains. Those were happy days in so many ways, the town I loved so well. In the early morning, the shirt factory called women from Craigan, the moor and the bog, while the man on the door played them Arthur's role, fed the children and then walked the dogs. And when times got tough, there was just about enough. But they saw it through without complaining. And those were happy days in so many ways, in a town that I loved so well. There was music there in that dreary air, like a language that we could all understand. I remember that day when I earned my first pay, when I played in a small pickup band. There I spent sad to leave it all behind me, for I learned about life. Sure, I found me a wife in the town I loved so well. But when I returned, my eyes had burned to see its knees by the armored carts and the bombed out bars and the gas that hangs on to every bruise. Now the army's installed round that old gas yard wall, and the damn barbed wire gets higher and higher. With their tanks and their guns, oh my God, what have they done to the kind I have loved so well? Now the music's gone, but we still carry on, for the spirit's been bruised, never broken. They will not forget, or their hearts are set on tomorrow and peace once again. For what's done is done, what's won is won, what's lost is lost and gone forever. Or I can only pray for a bride in the town I have loved so well. And I can only pray for a bright, brand new day in the town I have loved so well. Thank you.
Turn I love so well. We're going to hand you over to Da.
Da.
Da. Da. He's not Daddy. He's just Da.
Everybody calls me Da.
He's the man behind the music.
It's getting those days now where we're starting to call him Big B.
Even the grandkids they call him Da. But aye, it is. It's Big B as well. Big shout out to Brian Quinn and Liam Morris and Bernie McMullen.
Thank you very much, sir.
I'm going to do a song this time that I wrote back in 1985.
The year I was born.
The year you weren't even born at that stage. Your mother went for a wee walk out for her friend to get a jam sponge and a tin. And by the time she came back, I had the song penned. Now, the third verse in it didn't get written until last year on lockdown. Where I'd done three albums in the lockdown. My bedroom. Locked up in my bedroom, you know. This is one called Rosaline, and it's there to download and listen to and whatever on all the platforms, iTunes and Amazon and the likes, Spotify. So this is it here. I'm using a wee track because I played everything myself. So here we go. Looking for love in foreign lands, looking for the girl of my dreams, looking in the beaches full of sand, ain't gonna find her, so it seems. Then suddenly out of the blue, there came a girl who looked like you, Rosaline, Rosaline. Don't you know I'm so in love with you, Rosaline, my Rosaline, ooh-ooh. Don't you know I still love you? The way she kisses me right, the way she makes me feel so good, the way she holds me so tight, she makes me feel the way I should. And when we make love at night, she really does it so right. Rosaline, Rosaline, ooh-hoo. Don't you know I'm so in love with you, Rosaline. Don't you know I still love you? And now the years have gone by, and we're together in our home, and all our children have gone, and I have homes of their own. But when you hold me at night, and then you kiss me goodnight, Rosaline, Rosaline, ooh, don't you know I'm so in love with you, Rosaline, my Rosaline, ooh, don't you know I still love you, I still love you. I still love you, 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 I still love you.
Thank you.
Brilliant, Dad.
Did I say that was for the wife? Did I say that we song was for the wife? That's her request done now.
That's it.
She'll be happy now.
Right. There's another wee song. This is a wee album of Elvis songs that I put. Well, songs that Elvis sung. And myself and my sons, we've done it just by accident. So we're going to record it and maybe change it about a wee bit. And there's one called Don't Cry Daddy. The day I stumble from my bed, the thunder crashing in my head, my pillow still wet from last night's tears. And as I think of giving up, a voice inside my coffee cup came crying out, ringing in my ear. Don't cry, Daddy. Daddy, please don't cry. Daddy, you still got me and little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Why are children always first? They feel pain but hurt the worst. It's true, but somehow just don't seem right. Cause every time I cry, I know it hurts my little children so. And I wonder, will it be the same tonight? Don't cry, Daddy. Daddy, please don't cry. Still got me, little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry.
We're going to pass you over to the oldest in the house and the second oldest, Ryan and Darren, otherwise known as Brothers Inc. In fact, they opened up the second series of Virtual Lives here in the Strule Arts Centre back in January, was it? February? Yeah. Yeah. So back to Ryan and Darren for the next few songs here. Also, who else have we got? Clara Murray, lovely. Barry Campbell, awesome lads. And what have you got over there, Dad? You have a list of stuff.
Elizabeth Farrell, thank you.
Hazel Stephen from Scotland. We have Shirley Aiken from Claudie. We have Fiona Reynolds from Limerick. Newly Sharkey from London. Paul Taggart from Belgium. Sharon Russell from Carrickfergus. Willie van der Linden from Germany. And we have Douglas Fraser from Canada.
And Natalie also Elliott done. From Port Stewart.
Right, hey, Elvis tune.
Oh, hello.
Is it?
Oh, hi.
A bit of a medley for you. Thank you.
Lord of mine, I feel the temperature rising. Higher and higher, burning through my soul. Girl, 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 you gotta set me on fire. My brain is flaming, I don't know which way to go.
Cause your kisses then be higher, like the sweet song of a choir. You light my morning sky with a burning love. Away. It's out of breath, my chest is a heaving. Lord of mercy, burning a hole in my leg. Come on. Cause your kisses left behind, like the sweet song of the choir. Sweet song of a choir. You light my morning sky with a burning love. I'm just a hunk of hunger 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 burning love.
Keep you dancing there at home.
Thank you very much, sir.
I'm going to do this one this time by Bagatelle.
Thank you. mistake. Lead me to where I can be on my own. I wanted to see you, and now that I have, I just wanna be left alone. I'll always remember your kind words. I still remember your name. When I've seen you changing and turning, and know that things just won't be the same. And I remember that summer in Dublin, and the leafy as it sang like hell, and the young people walking on Grafton Street. Everybody's looking so well. And I was singing a song I had somewhere called Rock and Roll Never Forgets. My humming was bothered by a 46A and the scream of a low flying jet. So jumped on a bus to Dunleary, stopping up to pick up my guitar. And the drunk on the bus told me how to get rich. I was glad we weren't going too far. Morning, trying to find a place where I can hear you. The tune of the birds and the sea and the rocks, and the ocean roads are always out there. And sometimes it's tired of quiet, and I want to get back up that hill. Out my thumb, and know you'll always be there still. I remember that summer in Dublin, and the lifty as it stank like hell, and the young people walking on Grafton Street. Everybody's looking so well. And I was singing a song I had somewhere called Rock and Roll Never Forgets. My humming was smothered by a 46A, the scream of a low flying jet. So I jumped on a bus to Dunleary, stopping up to pick up my guitar. And the drunk on the bus told me how to get rich. Was glad we weren't going too far. Ooh, yeah, I remember that summer in Dublin. Yeah.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, folks, come to that part of the night where I get to introduce my daughter, Megan, and she's going to sing for you a wee song that she wrote herself. Come on ahead, Megan. Hope you're enjoying it out there. See, Margaret Gilmer says, when he is coming to Scotland, hopefully very, very soon. Shout out to Nora and Brian and the gals watching in Catterick. Is that right? Kate McGinn says, looking very sharp. Pritchard. Thank you very much. Paul McChrystal, fantastic entertainment. Thanks, Paul.
We went to Oxfam, they didn't get our suits, but they only had women's clothes in it, so.
Should it be?
Said you.
Big shout out to Freddie Hayward as well.
Hi, Freddie.
And hello to Aidan and Jackie and Mary and. I can't even remember his name. Mary and Mickey, all out partying the day at the confirmation.
Big shout out to Anya McNabb and Gahar McNabb celebrating their birthdays there too.
Young Connor Clark as well from the town. Me and Jerry McColgan. Or me and McColgan and Jerry, sorry, that's
that. Right. You could be caught out.
Yeah, you could be caught out. Margaret Gilmer over in Scotland as well, tuned in. And Ruth Bullard up in the Plum. Just tuned in.
Nice. I see you, Megan.
Hi, this one's especially for my friends Amy and Mia.
I'm sorry for everything. I never meant for this to happen. We've both been through a lot, but more than we deserve.
Fantastic. What about that there? 14 years of age and she's taken over. She's a bigger following than we have.
And that's no joke.
Heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? When it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall,
hallelujah, hallelujah.
there's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. It's not a cry here at night, and it's not someone who has seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Beautiful, Megan.
Absolutely beautiful, Megan. Well,
once
done.
Again for
Thank
Megan.
You.
Fantastic. Connor says, love it, Megan. Joe McGuire, lovely, Megan. And our auntie Nuala, dad's sister, she says, fab, Megan. And Sue Steele, beautiful voice. She's a fantastic voice and come on so, so much through lockdown, doing all these live gigs with Dad on a Wednesday night. We're going to hand you over to Shane. He's going to keep you entertained.
Yes, I'd like to say hello to all my Canadian friends. For anybody that doesn't know me, I was living in Canada for over 2 years there, and I heard they were doing a show, so I says, okay, I'm coming home. So I've been isolating for the last 6 months, but we've been rehearsing, so it's okay. Anyway.
I heard you were deported.
Deported.
Something along those lines.
Here's a Hal Ketchum
number. I'll see you all doing the world.
Last night I dreamed you were back again, larger than life again, holding me tight again, placing those same kisses on my brow, sweeter than ever now. Lord, I remember how, couldn't get enough kissing. Do you know how much you're missing? No, you don't, but I'll do. Days like a slow train trickle by. Even the words that I write refuse to fly. All I can hear is your song haunting me. Can't get the melody out of my head, you see. Distractions I've been using. Do you know how much you're losing? No, you don't, but I'll do. But I'll do, and I wonder if I'm past Paul to rescue. Here's no world to heal of all the best that you can do. Never meant the person shove you. Do you know how much I love you? No, you don't, but I'll do. I swore I'd never fall like this again. Fools like we'd never win. Came to my knees again. Can't close the door on the likelihood. Things might be just as good. Always believe they would. Gotta let your love invite me. Baby, do you think it might be? No, you don't, but I'll do. But I'll do. I wonder if I'm past the point of rescue. Here's the world to heal them all the best that you can do. Never meant the person shove you. Do you know how much I love you? No, you don't. But I'll do. And I wonder if I'm past the point of rescue. Here's the world to heal best that you can do. Never meant the push to shove you. Do you know how much
much I love you. No, you don't, but I'll do. Cheers. It's been a while since I've done that. It's over 2 years since I've sang, you know. I went to Canada and just went drinking. Didn't go singing. Anyway, don't forget, folks, to please like and share, tag your friends, put it into your groups, etc. And then don't forget on Tuesday.
Thursday.
On Thursday the 20th for songs from the show by Hazel Wand here in the Strule Arts Centre. Don't forget to like their page. There's plenty of shows lined up for the next few weeks ahead, etc.
And on Saturday, you have Bantam and Fowl that are coming live to you as well. That's the 22nd,
on the 22nd of May.
Of May.
Yeah. Who is next one?
Big shout out to Rona Geddes, who's bouncing on her rickety
busted
sofa.
Her busted sofa.
Let's see all the hearts.
I sit and wait. Dozen angels contemplate my fate, and do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old? 'Cause I've been told that salvation lets the wings unfold.
If I lost it.
So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, and I'm feeling the love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. Through it, oh, she offers me protection.
Okay, moving swiftly on because we have so much to get through and so little time. We're going to pass you straight over to Gareth in the corner there, playing keys, guitar, singing, vocals. And you see Gareth, he's been to England, Scotland, Wales, everywhere. And now he's back at home again too.
Just on my holidays.
Holidays.
Once again, hello to you all, and hope you've all been keeping well. And thanks for tuning into the show. We've got plenty of friends from near and far all tuned in tonight, so a big hello to you all. It's hard to remember everybody's name and whatnot, but we're very grateful to you all for tuning in. I had many, many requests for this song here. This is one song that's done very well for me. Plus, we've got new music coming very soon. We're getting a few videos recorded. This one's called Knee Deep. Like it had no color, just different shades of blue. I heard about this nothing, but I still need the proof. Cause I believed in nothing, until I believed in you. And I say, oh, 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 you left your fingerprints on me, oh, oh, my soul. And I caught you out red-handed, knee deep in my heart. You're guilty as charged. I caught you out red-handed, deep in my heart. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I never saw it coming, I never saw the signs, cause you ain't done the cover without an alibi. You done the perfect crime, girl. Now I wanna do the time. Cause I got no defense, but hell, I'm gonna walk the line. And I said, oh, 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 oh. You left your fingerprints all over my soul. And I caught you out red-handed, knee deep in my heart. When I was upside down, spinning round and round and round in that dark. So sweet, but you're guilty as charged. I caught you out red-handed, knee deep in my heart. Nothing takes as sweet as freedom. Now I found what I believed in. And I sing, oh, oh. You left your fingerprints all over my soul, my soul. And I caught you out red-handed, knee deep in my heart. When I was upside down, spinning round and round and round. And I caught you out red-handed, knee deep in my heart. When I was upside down, spinning round and round and round in that dark. So sweet, but you're guilty as charged. I caught you out red-handed, knee deep in my heart. Woo, woo, woo. Thank you very much. That was a wee Shane Fidel song, which we done something completely different with. But this next song I'm gonna do, it. I'm gonna play my strings here. This is one of the very first songs I ever recorded up with Terry McGinty in Ballet Buffet. So if you're watching Terry, big hello to you. I originally heard Joey and Rory Feek singing this song before they even recorded, and I was working with my Uncle Dominic at the time, and they sang the song, and to me it was a beautiful story about you falling in love with somebody, and then maybe that partner that you split up with, I taught you a lesson, you bring it on your next relationship, but a beautiful song called Teaching Me How to Love You.
Her name was Sarah Jean. It was a night like this. In front of the Dairy Queen, she gave me my first kiss. I was just 10 years old, so I never knew She was teaching me how to love you. After the high school dance in my old man's car, holding Caroline, I tried to go too far. And when she said no, I didn't have a clue. She was teaching me how to love you. And every hand we hold, every bridge we burn, and every story told was another lesson learned. A few years ago, I met Jill one night. And man, I loved her so, but I didn't treat her right. When she left me there, my heart broke in two. She was teaching me how to love you. And every hand we hold, every bridge we burn, and every story told was another lesson learned. So if I should glance in your rear view mirror, and every failed romance that brought you here, honey, I can't be hurt by what I see. They were teaching you how to love me. And every hand we hold, and every bridge we burned, and every story told was another lesson learned. They were teaching you how to love me. They were teaching you how to love me.
Okay, a quick hello there to Louise Connolly and family. Louise actually looks after the cafe here in the Arts Centre.
We're sitting
at the moment. It's closed at the moment, but shortly it'll be opening soon, hopefully. Anne Davis is from North Wales, tuned in there. I see Helena Fox sounding great. Helena actually said that John and Jackie and the whole lot are together watching this. So hello to you all. That's our cousins and my auntie and uncle, etc. Laura Somerville, lovely Gareth. Okay, and on to the baby of the house, 1997 baby. He was late. We were all born in the 80s, you know. Gareth was just that was 90, wasn't
he? Must be older.
97 was the time the oil got fried here, wasn't it?
Down to the baby of the house, doing all right for himself. Now living in Kerrygard, actually. I come home when he run away, see. But anyway, so we're going to pass you over to Keelan, and he's going to sing one that, again, he wrote himself as well. All about the girlfriend.
Hello, everyone. Hope you're all enjoying the show. Don't forget, folks, to give it a like and a share as well. And don't forget to like the Strule Arts Centre page. This one's called She's the Girl. And I want to say hello to Grania down home in Kerrygard. And to Grania's mum, Suzanne, and father, Kevin. And her granny over in London. I want to say hello to you all and Grania's family. This is She's the Girl.
Easter Sunday 2019, you weren't there, you weren't to be seen. 2 weeks later, I'm back to sing again. You came in all wet from the rain. That's when I set my eyes on you. I see you had a boyfriend too. Back again, now you're with your friends. This old feeling in my stomach never ends. You asked to hear some Johnny Cash. I said, okay, well, here's a mash. got stripes and false prison blues. Ring of fire had you dancing in your shoes. She's a girl that stole my heart. She's a girl from Kerrygart. She's a girl that stole my heart. She's a girl from Kerrygart. The jokes are flying and the banter as well. She's not ready, well, I can tell. So I talk till I gain her trust and clear all the unwanted dust. Now we're talking every day. I sit and listen to every word you say. I really like your laugh and your smile. Maybe
take it away, Dad.
Now I've moved to Kerrygart. This is where our future starts. Well, I'd like, you know, I'd like to say, I think I'm gonna marry you someday. She's a girl that stole my heart. She's a girl from Kerrygart. She's a girl that stole my heart.
Yeah, that song's now released as well. It's available on all platforms, iTunes, Spotify, Amazon Music, and YouTube, the video's on, so don't forget to check it out.
Fantastic, Keenan.
Go ahead, work away.
We're just going to say a big shout-out to Shirley Aiken there. She's dancing in the kitchen.
Linda Wiley over there in Scotland.
And Rosie Thompson. Yeah. Yee-haw.
I'm going to pick it up for you. Shirley's dancing in the kitchen, so Shirley will be dancing around to this one. And if you feel like it, move your tables out of the way and you want to get up and dance, then join in with me and have a few dances. Hello to Moira Spears and Elaine Boyle as well. Seen Elaine on. Hello, Elaine.
Songs for glory, songs for fun, sad songs in the native tongue. Upon me so devote, there be 40 verses, a note for note. Here's a song to set you free for all that old history. I've got the chewy gold, sugar, sugar, and the heart speaks. And how's your mother? Got the chewy gold, shimmy, shimmy, and the heart speaks. And
how's your mommy?
Sing him a song, sing him a song, sing him the same old song.
Hey!
A staller sham, you're only spoofing, you're huffing and you're puffing and you're blowing the roof in. I've got the electric guitar and a pickup and a tremolo bar. I've got the chewy gold, sugar, sugar, and the heart speaks. And how's your mother? Got the chewy gold, shimmy, shimmy, and the heart speaks. And
how's your mommy?
Sing him a song, sing him a song, sing him the same old song.
How are all the mommies out there?
Ah, the working, working, working man, are you wide for Paddy Taugie's plan? Boys and girls, they twist about, they have a little fun and they dance about. They've got the chewy gold, sugar, sugar, and the heart speaks. And How's your mother got the tune beat go? Shimmy, shimmy, and the heart beats out. How's your mummy? Sing him a song, sing him a song, sing him the same old song.
All right. Sing it up. High quarter to 11 and off we go. Down the palace, not too slow. Heaven's all across the sky. Heard the poppy shine.
Sugar, sugar, and the heart's beat. How's your mother got the tune meatballs? Shimmy, shimmy, and the heart's beat. So, how's your mommy? Sugar, sugar, and the heart speaks slow. How's your mother got the tune meatballs? Shimmy, shimmy, and the heart speaks slow. How's your mommy? Sugar, sugar, and the heart speaks goes. How's your mother got the tune me goes? Shimmy, shimmy, and the heart speaks now. How's your mommy? Sing us a song, sing us a song. Sing us the same old, sing us a song. Sing us a song, sing us the same old song.
One more time. Hey! Here we go, lads.
Sing us a song, sing us a song, sing us the same old song, sing us a song, sing us the same old song.
I don't know what happened there, did he swallow a fly?
I was talking about choking up there.
I'm sorry, why you swallowed the fly?
He crying over
nothing, you can, nothing you can do when that happens.
You right? Folks, we'd like more to take this. We'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Strule Arts Centre, Tarina, for inviting us along, and for the staff here are fantastic. From when you come in, they look after you. Enda on sound there, and Cubby, and the two guys on the videos, and the two girls back there dancing away. It is fantastic to be able to perform like this as a family in our own town, in our own theatre. Hopefully, in a not too distant future, on the stage in the theatre. But we're going to do a couple of wee songs together as a family to finish the night out. And hope you've enjoyed it so far.
Well, thank you, everybody who's tuned in.
It's especially good for the likes of me, the old fella. The old boy. Poor children. I had to live in a recording studio. Come under the lever. Don't touch that. Don't touch the leads everywhere. It's machines linked up. But it's a privilege and a nice thing for years to come, that I got to perform them all. So thank you, lads, for
no problem. Thank you.
Thank you, Dad,
for learning how to sing and play the instruments.
Sunshine
Johnny boy for you.
Where did Megan go?
Thank you very much.
Call Megan back on again. Come on ahead, Megan. Join us for these last couple of songs. She wants to get showing off her new jeans. So do we have bought jeans? And I says, for goodness sake, so they're all ripped, I'll have to sew them for you.
I asked her, did you get 10% discount?
Is there 10% less than that? I threw out better jeans than that. Here we go.
side by side we stand like brothers, one for all, all together. We will stay united till darker days, and we'll be unbeatable forever.
Come on, see you sing.
Sir? Folks, once again, thank you very much for tuning in, and sorry we've gone a wee bit over the hour there, but hope you've enjoyed it. Once again, thanks to the Strule Arts Centre, and remember to like and share their page. They've plenty more coming up for you every weekend.
We've unfortunately come to our very last song of the night, and you know, over the last year and a half or so, when COVID kicked in, entertainment stopped. And obviously, public bars, theatres, everything come to a halt. And slowly but surely, we're now seeing a slow light to the tunnel. Still no entertainment happening just yet. But thanks to Fermanagh and Omagh District Council and the team here that we're able to bring entertainment to you. This next song we're going to finish the night with, we dedicate it to anybody who has maybe lost anybody during the COVID pandemic. And for bringing people together as one, you know. And we'll get through this together. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, on behalf of the Pritchards, thank you for tuning in with us here tonight. And hopefully, it will not be too long till we see you somewhere soon.
You and I can share the silence, finding comfort together the way old friends do. And after fights and words of violence, we will miss it together the way old friends do. Times of joy and times of sorrow, together the way old friends do.
You and I can share the silence, finding comfort together the way old friends do. And after fights and words of violence, we make up with each other.
Face it together. the way old friends do.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Pritchards, thank you. Good night.
We will face it together.